Hi, Lawrence,
Thomas,
Dennis,
and Paul. And today we're gonna do the lift and tap.
Lift tap,
lift tap,
lift tap.
The lift tap to dance.
Explain why the girls and girls are not here.
Charlotte wasn't able to be here because she's secretly in love with Paul. Paul already has a girlfriend, so Charlotte is crying at home. And Lea is giving mental support with tissues and chocolate and
Ben and Jerry's.
Wine, Ben and Jerry's.
Yes. Maupi's filming it.
Maupi is making a documentary about it. Yes. Broken hearts of a woman.
Check his documentaries on www.brokenheartsofcharlotte.com. That's all 6 video episodes.
Okay, let's start.
Oh yeah, that was it.
I don't want to see that.
Today we're gonna do another elimination skill. We haven't showed this one so far. It's a nice one. It's called the lift and tap. Thomas, if you could stand as a defender.
Yeah.
But same as the Dutch bridge. If you haven't seen that video, then please check it out. I'm engaging my defender. Ball's a little bit behind me, and I'm gonna lift it up and tap it on the ground before Thomas. Stick and he can never have it. That's the move. Let's try. So, as you can see, we are a bit rusty, but the movement of the lift and tap is actually a quite simple one. But there's one thing that people misunderstand with the lift from the lift and tap, because many people try to lift the ball while the ball is in front of them with their back end. Also a nice movement, but now you have to do a sidestep and you cannot continue running. So we're going to show that later on. What you need to do is have the ball a little bit on your right. Pull it towards your right leg, and instead of going over the ball to lift it, you go under the ball. Now it's a lot easier.
Again?
Again. So you engage your defender, you let the ball fall a little bit behind, roll towards your right leg, you go under the ball with your stick, under, not over, and now it's easy to let it roll on your stick. You tap it on the ground before the defender. When you do it this way, you can keep on moving a lot faster than when you try to do it sideways, because then you slow down to do a sidestep. Let's try it. Okay, to summarize, the lift and tap is a movement in which you can do it on full speed, like we showed you just now. But the most important thing is that you let the ball roll a little bit behind you on your right, pull it towards your right foot, go under the ball and lift it at once. A great tip is if Thomas is a defender and I try to do a lift and tap, I must make sure that I already start lifting when I'm a little bit away from him, because if I get too close and then Thomas is still in my movement, he can just take the ball. So what we want to do is already start lifting, stick goes up, and then I put it under a stick. That's it. If you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and follow us on
YouTube, subscribe,
Instagram, and leave a comment if you want to see another elimination skill or anything, if you know one, to explain it to us. And thank you for watching.
Facebook. Facebook.